Hello everyone, welcome back to Mr. Browjack. And today, we're going to play some Minecraft. So, let's get started. So, let's go. So, yeah. Oh, dude, it's this road. Yeah. We did some more progress, so yeah. Just good. Wait, wait. Just wait a second, guys. So, we're back. After, yeah. Let's just go back into Minecraft. No, it's this road. There you go. So it's loading now. Let me just put a camera in, but just for you guys. Let me just take the camera up so it doesn't move too much. Okay. There we go. That should be fine. There. Oops. Yeah. It did a couple more progress actually. Got some cactus and stuff. Because of the new update, there's some new parts too. So yeah. So I'm going to get that. There we go. So yeah. How the sweet farms going? Quite good. Yeah, I also lit up the entire place of torches, so yeah. Oh yeah, you even got the doghouse up here. And that's just sort of my dogs. So yeah. This is really doghouse we made. And that's outside. So yeah. Let's go! I was looking on screen on my phone. I always fall down off that part all the time. Just wait a second, guys. There we go. Now, what should we do? Okay, I really should go mining. I don't got torches, wait, let me get torches. So I got some torches. Yeah, let's mine. There's a lot of coal here. There you go. Let's just mine the rest of this coal. So yeah. Now we've got 16 coal. So, yeah. Now, let's go with you. There's some more cave here. It's good. First, sell some ore. Nope. Oh no, it's skeletal. So, let's just go back to the surface as it's getting to nighttime. I'm just going to place it towards you. So already saw me out here. What? Ah, it was already nighttime, that's why. That confused me for a second. So yeah, I thought it was getting nighttime, but it was already nighttime. Where's my horse? Who's he? Where's the... village. The village must be around here somewhere. No. Ah, there's no tortoise here. That's why people just spawned. And you won't blow up my face today. Yes. Got one piece of gunpowder. Let's put it in this chest. I definitely need to do more tests because I'm running low on them. Not because there's no storage, there was still something. So. So let's go over here. No. I don't know what to do. Kill zone. Double. I gotta go back to do it for me. Creeper blip. Well, there's some lava down there. This way. I won. Shit. It's yours. Come on, horsey. Ow. There we go. I should tame the horse. You guys comment down in the section below. Comment down below. So what should I name this horse, guys? Now I just jump. Oh, there we go. Look, this is what the new parts. And there's like a big strange mountain over here. So yeah. Jump! Oh no. Horsey. I need to push my horse over. And there was also take the answer and we were taking it. Oh look, there's a baby rabbit. Aw, she's cute. So yeah. We also lit up the place with some torches. So yeah. This looks mad. Oh no. I gotta see if I can feed the horse bread. Nope. Wait a second, guys. So you're going to really down the horse. There we go, I got the horse. Oh! I fell down. This place is so covered the torches. A classy neighbor's horse is up here somewhere. Oh, it's loose. I should get up where a classy neighbor's. No, neighbor's horse is. Where is it? We're almost there, guys. Ah, his horse is right inside this thing he made. See it? Oh, no. Wait. Is it in there? Laser my face. Oh no. Just wait a second. I don't know where I've gone. Too soon. How do you get down? There's like a big pool of water. I will go in there. Put up a climb down the mountain. Be careful. There we go. I'll jump into the water. Oh. Now how I don't know how to get. I just gotta go around there. So here we go. It's a cow. There's also a new part over there which is in a big lake or ocean. What's up? Now, be careful.